Emanuel Ax was the soloist in that performance of the Piano Concerto of Joseph Schwantner. Joseph Schwantner, who was composer in residence to the St. Louis Symphony Orchestra from 1982 to 1985, composed the concerto for Mr. Ax, Mr. Slatkin, and the orchestra under a commission from the International Festival of the Arts. The premiere was given during that festival in New York last July, and the performance we just heard was the first since then.